doesn't sound good. Look at all that green gooey stuff. Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy! Don't touch that green stuff.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Ugh. Oh, jeez. Quit it. Stop it. Oh, it's on. Butters. This one's getting... You'll regret this, Butters.
Sit!
You humans are worthless, Butters.
I hope I don't hit my own team. You can't hide, douchebag.
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss. Duck Butters.
Look out below!
You'll regret this, Butters.
These bags are stinky. I wonder what's in them.
You humans are worthless, Butters.
I've got you now, douchebag. Oh, hammer those!
Nice work, yeah. on, guys! Dude, what is the holdup? Can I just take my turn? Check this out! Oh, no, you don't.
They're here, get ready! Hey, douchebag, how'd you like some flaming dog turds?
Gee whiz, Whistlebridge.
You suck, Butters. You'll regret this, Butters. Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog poop, douchebag.
You humans are worthless, Butters.
This one's got your name on it. Oh, hammer goes!
It's nice work, dude. Come on, guys! You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Don't. Are we playing or what? Can I just take my turn? Like dying right now. Man, we rip shit up.
Oh no, the lobby is falling.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
That can hook!
Playing or what?
Nobody likes me.
Total conage. I don't feel bad about beating up Butters. Let's go, dude. No, you don't. Fear my blade. You hit like my grandpa. Hey, dude. Kind of like dying right now. Ugh. Little help over here. Enough! Oh my god, we killed the enemy! This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done!
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double-cross cops the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five!
Kill the human!
A windbreaker! Big mistake.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match. Winks.
Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting. It's him. So pick a side.
Kick. Oh, you motherfucker. I knew you were a fucking douchebag. I thought what we had together was real, douchebag.
There's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK. Remember my compassion.
The evil wizard has been defeated. Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the earth.
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Greg, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening. God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my fortress of darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Hey, coming, Dad!
Ha 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 ha!